Relax for a second and go to Isaiah 55. And in that he says, clearly he does not see things the way we see them. He says it clearly, my ways are not your ways. My thoughts are not your thoughts. And in that moment, I understood something. Because if I'm to stand here, and the best way I can do this before I read the next verse is, we talk about faith. And we have some degree of it. But the faith that God wants us to have is, Josh, come here for a second.